was from the Ajit prop crowd, but I think he's had one coming up with him. He's had an understanding as to who he's been to. But I guess there comes a point where, for some of the time, you know, you simply cannot say nothing. You have some responsibility as an artist.
By concentrating so heavily on the development of his music, he is ensured that unlike many of the great musicians of the early 70s, his sound has consistently been unique. In the new millennium, Waits has once more become prolific, and with a new 3-disc album, Orphans, planned for the end of 2006, the world of Tom Waits still seems to be full of possibilities.
Mogli smo tamo, mogli smo ovaj fenje prosto.
He is a unique figure, and you know, there's never been anybody like him before. When I go, I'll go to him.
Who is the famous book for?
Pa smo napravili još jednu promociju sa jednim performansom, tako da smo aktualizirali i stavili smo eto u smjer temoga razvoja, jer su sad trebali da probude te neke pozitivne snage. I odabrali smo da to predstavljamo. To je David. David je umjetnik, pripada ovoj svijetu. Imao svoju viziju, mislim da je ovo pravo. Eto, ima i to ovo je stoga. Pravo među Davida, koji su došli sa mnom da ja ne budem da jedini kao autor. Oni su stvari svi dio te knjige. Oni su sudeli.
In the 1970s, Tom Waits had emerged as a unique voice in popular music, rooted very firmly in the 1950s America of the beats, jazz, and classic ballad writing. His music and persona seemed both out of time and timeless.
Ako može ovoliko lica, dobrih duhom i duha, da stane u jednu fotografiju. Hoćemo gore ovdje. Evo, ajmo gdje ima mjesta.
Pravda za našeg Davida, pozdrav Suzani i Davoru i svim pravdašima, živjeli.
The record shattered suddenly, and Waits took it to Chris Blackwell and Island Records, a man brave enough to take a chance on this distinctive and unique sound. A deal was made, and a
ocean rigging comes from
It's hard to listen to.
but it's also a kind of aesthetic transformation. I mean, it's an aesthetic transformation to
the Wi-Fi.
Just as people felt like, okay,
dobro večer, dragi prijatelji.
Mi se sada nalazimo u Sarajevu. U jednom
veoma kultnom lokalu umjetničkom, poznatom mjestu gdje dolaze ljudi iz čitavog svijeta. Svi ti ljudi imaće u prilici da dobiju knjigu. Davidovu sliku, knjigu sa Davidovim likom, sadržajem i zahvaljujem se javnom Davida, vlasniku nevjerovatno umjetnički stilskog lokala, gdje evo najbolji način predstavili smo knjigu o Davidu. Vjerujem da će ova današnja predstava ove knjige imati efekta i da će ona krenuti i daleko van granica ove naše zemlje. Hvala vam, dragi prijatelji, što nas podržavate i vidimo se ponovo opet neke druge
prije.
Jeste.
Sve drugo.
Uživite.
Hvala. Hvala.
Was in part influenced by figures from the fringes of the rock and the contemporary classical world.
I think what the signal influence on Sophie Strombones was this weird avant-garde composer.
Ja nisam bio promoter, ona je skinula jako i rekla, znaš,